Can't you add your debit or credit card to a wallet app on your iPhone, or is bloating or won't let you add any card, then you're having trouble using Apple Pay on your iPhone? There are a few things you can try to fix the issue. Solution 1. Before you do anything, check your internet connection. So you can turn on the airplane mode and you can wait 10 seconds. Now, turn this off. After solving your internet, follow solution 2. Open settings, scroll down, tap general, scroll down, tap language and region, tap region. Now make sure to change your region and set it to the country where you're located. Solution 3, restart your iPhone quickly. After that, offload app on iPhone. Open setting, scroll down, tap general, tap iPhone storage, find out the app, tap offload the app, tap offload again, tap reinstall the app to add your card to Apple Wallet. If you have not yet added your card to Apple Wallet, follow these steps. Open the wallet app on your iPhone, tap the plus sign in the upper right corner. Follow the prompts to add your card information. Check if your bank supports Apple Pay. Check if your bank supports Apple Pay. Ensure that your bank or card issuer supports Apple Pay. You can check the list of supported banks on the Apple website. Contact your bank. If none of the above steps work, contact your bank to see if there are any issues with your account or card. By following these steps, you should be able to resolve any issues with Apple Pay not working on your iPhone. Please ask me in the comment section if you still have anything to ask. Thanks for watching.